Very little is written about Tanzanian art, and very few of the country's artists have received the critical acclaim they deserve.